Hello, I am Erica Shields, Chief of Police for the Atlanta Police Department. Please allow me to take a moment to address the death of George Floyd in Minneapolis at the hands of police officers. I am aware that there's a huge amount of hurt, anger, and fear over Mr. Floyd's murder, rightly so. How disconnected does law enforcement have to be for a man to be suffocated by a cop in broad daylight, knowing the cameras are rolling, with fellow officers standing around watching? There's not an answer to this, because it's not reasonable in any sense of the word. These officers didn't just fail as cops, they fundamentally failed as human beings. Police training can offset numerous deficiencies. Human decency is not one of them. Why did the officers stand around watching? I don't know. Know that the actions of these few officers are not representative of the teachings of the law enforcement profession. One of the strengths of law enforcement is its people, but it's also our greatest obstacle. We hire people who represent society, and sometimes the worst parts of society end up on our payroll. Knowing this, we at APD consistently discuss, very openly, race and race-related issues. Behaviors need to be put in check. Being polite, sensitive, or afraid of hitting problems head-on just doesn't work. We have too much authority not to deal with issues firmly and immediately. Our training academy does not teach, nor does the department tolerate, any form of chokehold or holds that result in pressure to the neck area. We have relied heavily on our body-worn cameras to review the behaviors of officers to ensure that patterns of negative behavior are not being exhibited. Without question, the greatest strength of APD is its diversity. From day one, our recruits must work with people from dissimilar backgrounds, and this stays the course throughout their careers. Are we perfect at APD? No, not by a large margin. Our agency has had its share of dark history. What I can state to you today, however, is that my colleagues and I are appalled with what has occurred to George Floyd. We fully expect for the officers to serve prison time. They've earned it. Our prayers go out to Mr. Floyd's family. This never should have happened. Thank you.